got it yet. What? First I'll open the house, and then I'll open the school. First I'll open the house, and then I open the school. It's so cool. I don't know how he does it. He's just so good at hiding. I don't know how he does it. What? Behind my back again? No. I don't. Nope. He's not behind my back. I just checked behind my back. I don't see him anywhere. Wait, he's on my back. Everybody give Hamburglar a big round of applause. All right. Well, Hamburglar got to play his game, so now why don't we play our game? You guys want to play a game? Who wants to play tag? Oh, wait a minute. I'm getting that look from someone lost in there, right? You know, it's pretty crowded. You can get lost. There are cars over there. You probably shouldn't play tag. Who wants to play hide and seek? Actually, you know what? I don't think we have that many good hiding places here. We probably can't play hide and seek. Who wants to play the Very Beady Bottle Race? Do you guys know what the Very Beady Bottle Race is? It's a race. We're using some bottles. They're very beady. Two teams for this. So, I'm going to need some kids to come up here and help me. Who wants to come up here and play the Very Beady Bottle Race? Let's see. How about you right there? Right there. Give her a round of applause. And, come over here. There's stairs over here. Come up on stage. And, you right there. Up, and I need a boy now. I need two boys now. I got two girls, I need two boys. You over there, the blue hat, yeah. Come on up, and one more boy, all right. How about you in the gray right there, yeah. Come on up, all right, give them all a round of applause as they head this way. And what's your name?
Lindsay.
Everybody say hi, Lindsay. Lindsay, say hi.
Hi.
And your name is?
Sophia.
Everybody say hi, Sophia. Sophia, say hi.
Hi.
All right, then. You know what, you don't need to remember their names because they are going to be known as the yellow team. So let's move this out of the way. So make sure everyone can see. Let's stand over here. You stand right here. Very good. Face the audience and you hold this. So what you're going to do, and you guys pay attention because you're going to need to do this too. What we're going to do is first we need to take beads out of the bottle like this. I never catch it. So you're gonna hold the bottle with both hands, and you are going to take the beads, and you are going to lower them into the bottle, like, not yet, when I say go, they're not ready yet. All right, and what's your name? What is it? Robbie L, everyone say hi,
Robbie L.
Robbie L, say hi. And you are?
Edison.
Of course you are. Everybody say hi, Edison.
Hi.
Very good. All right. Baby. Or now. Oops. Not that. It's my game, and I can win if I want to. Win if I want. You look like you know that song. Do you know that song? That's a very old song. You know what that says about you, right? No, it says that your mom played her music for you when you were little. I would never say you were old. No. Okay, so on the count of three, we're gonna start. Everybody ready? Ready? One, two, three, go! All right. You know, it's easier if you hold it from high and lower it in there. It goes faster. Like she's doing. Very good. Yeah, she's got it. Yeah, you got it too now. All right, cheer for your team! Yeah.